everybody. Today we're going to be playing more Subnautica, and it's going to be exciting. So let's load in on Subnautica. Take a look at all my glorious games. Yes. I just learned, my friend taught me how to use OBS software. So that's what I'm using, so it just takes pictures of my screen, basically. It focuses in, so it works perfectly. So, yeah.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
You have chosen to activate chemical taste and neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day.
Okay, so you guys can hear the game. That's good. I didn't hear it said thank you and have a nice day, but then someone else was talking about me. Thank you.
restored. All primary systems online.
Those.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent. Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent. Thank you.
stillsuit, equipped, and capturing body moisture to chemically neutralize residual odors in bodily fluids before re-ingestion. Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical taste neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day. Seconds. Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
crafting. You know, there's one particular thing I want to make. It's called a devastator. What it does is loot and small animals anywhere I drop it. So I'm hoping I can drop it at my base. And every time a peeper swings by,
emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
This is Officer Keen in Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded.
Online.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Data. Blueprint acquired.
Back. Quartz is a very good thing to grab since I'm using glass. Glass is a very important thing to me. Give me one more copper.
Blueprint acquired.
I can do that right now. Hold on. How do I need 2 silver. Do I have 2 silver? Dang, I don't have 2 silver. Well, let's go ahead and... Okay, we're about to go craft it. This is going good.
systems online.
This is Life Pod 2, coordinates attached. We're way past our safe depth and bleeding O2. We'll have to swim for the surface, but it's 500 meters straight up. We'll make for the rendezvous and keep you posted. Out.
Thank you.
what that was. Well, I have an ultra high capacity. Oh, yay! Where do I get lithium? Oh, I think I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Let's go ahead and save. And thank you for having me today. I've almost been recording for 2 hours. Well, thank you for having me. Goodbye, everybody. Have a nice day.